Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to have two WhatsApp apps in iPhone. First of all, install WhatsApp from App Store and sign in into your first account here, and then go to your App Store and search here copy app, and you have to install this app dual accounts multi-social. Once it's installed, tap on open, tap on this plus icon at the top right and select WhatsApp, tap on done at the top right and give your second WhatsApp name, tap on submit, and your second WhatsApp will be added here. Now tap on this second WhatsApp, and all you have to need just log in into your second WhatsApp here, and that's how you'll be able to use two WhatsApp in your iPhone. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.